Okay, it's going for around the arms, yeah? Now, what's easy about this is moving the hip. So as you can see, that works pretty well. You can improve that slightly by getting that leg. That's the arm, yeah? And from here, you can see your leg goes as soon as you touch his testicles. I'd suggest that you grab here. The only danger with this is this. Yeah? But if you're quick enough and you just hit him in the balls, it's unlikely. Yeah? So you grab around here, you go bang, and suggest the back end as well, and a quick. And it's unlikely at that point he'll have you around the neck. If you don't, just one big, open. Yeah? So what's nice about this, he grabs, just move. This is it. You see, the similar thing, set back. But it's just on that way. You don't need to like this. That's good. Testicles. Bang. Anyone else set it up? So he grabs.
That's his demonstration, sir.
Yeah. You can go the other way. I'd suggest holding these, yeah? So he's not tempted to ride up. You can from here, back end, go, grab his legs, get the wall. All right, I maybe try that onto the earth, can't pay for it. Look for a finger, look for a thumb, just to give you something to do. You've got a bit of work to do what we've just been doing, yeah?
That's
here.
It.
But now, instead of completely going out behind him, once you break something, get here, go under. Backhammering. Yeah? Backhammer's
a great
technique.
I'm not
going to
break one, the other one
will
damage your shoulder.
But the further you pull it up and away from the body, the worse it is. Yes. And then you've got this posture. And that posture should be quite familiar. Yes. Yeah, so he's grabbing. Back here, butt stamp, stripe, groin if you need it. Two hands onto that one. Underneath, there's your backhammer. Bam. Yeah?
Yes.
Also, if you like, once you go under here, there's a Zubo here, I don't want to damage this or potato cut here.
It still works.
So we got middle finger here, this is on that point there.
This.
Yeah. Now as that collapses in there, pulls up and back, I guess.
Got it?
Yes.